should strike now while we've got the element of surprise. The longer you wait, more time they got to mobilise. We see them go through the front entrance, take the place aisle by aisle. They won't be expecting that.
Very good, what is that?
My, my. Here come the fuzz.
Maybe they're not in.
Wait here.
The one in your hole!
Don't worry. He knows what he's doing. Okay, they're in. You deal with the store, I'll deal with the trolley boy.
Eh?
Oh, God! Listen, no, wait, Michael, listen. Is this what you really, really want?
Yeah.
Suit yourself.
Go!
He's in the freezer.
Did you say cool off?
No, I didn't say anything, actually.
Shame.
There was a bit earlier on that you missed when I distracted him with a cuddly monkey, and then I said, playtime's over, and I hit him with the pistol in there.
You're off the fucking chain.
What's the situation?
Two blokes and a fuckload of cutlery. What do you reckon?
Idea.
Nice one, Doris.
Looking like a bit of girl on girl.
Food attack!
To the end of this, Sergeant Bishop, we're gonna go after the big boss.
We're on it, Sergeant!
Danny, let's rock.
Angel! Don't go being a twat now.
I won't give you the satisfaction. We should get down there.
How?
Skip. Head him off.
Fuck yeah.
Long drive! Shotgun! Punch that shit!